This crash in Central. Now, this was the scene along Greenwell Springs Road. Take a look at that, between Hooper and Old Wax Roads. Now, both vehicles were flipped in the crash. Both lanes of that section of the road have since reopened.
Now, let's take a look at our traffic right